Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to do zoom in and zoom out in Camtasia. So for this you need to pick up any media file. So for sake of example, this is a video which I want to edit, right? Now you can see that it's not fit to my canvas, so I need to do it. What I need to do is I need to select that, and what you can do, you can simply just drag that video and you can click and adjust, okay? And also you can see the scale option. You can also just do that thing by scaling up and down. Now let me show you how you can zoom in and zoom out. So I'm just fitting this video according to my canvas. Now you can see, for sake of example, if you want to zoom in, you need to click on animation, right? And you can see zoom in pan and animations as well. So as we are going to zoom in, I'm gonna use this zoom in pan tool, and you can also use the custom animation if you want. Okay, so now let me show you. This is the zoom in pan, and here you can see that if you want to zoom, just simply click on that mouse cursor. You can see I'm just moving this mouse cursor, and you can zoom in where you want to. Okay, now you can see that this is the thing. If you take a look at my mouse cursor, this is the point where you want to, you know, you can see that the start time and duration as well of that animation. So you can adjust the time, start time of that animation, okay, by clicking, or you can see you can adjust easily. Now you can see that if I play it, you can see it's just zoomed in. And if you want to make it more longer, you can also just stretch the animation, and you can see it's taking way longer time. And if you want to do it in short time, you can also just do this, right? And if you want to zoom out, just simply select and zoom out. Okay, now you can see another animation is made. But for sake of example, if you don't want to zoom out instantly, zoom in and zoom out instantly, you can select that and you can just adjust the position of that animation. You can also adjust the duration of that animation. Now you can see it's just zoomed in right here, and you can see it's zoomed out. So right, so in this way you'll be able to easily zoom in and zoom out in Camtasia. So thanks for watching this video.